Well, tomorrow kicks off one of the most anticipated events in Eastern North Carolina. The Pitt County American Legion Fair is back in Greenville this week with lots of rides and good food.
Now to your side, Aaron Jenkins joins us live tonight from the fairgrounds ahead of tomorrow's start. So, Aaron, how are things looking for tomorrow?
Okay, Angie, things are looking really good right now. A lot of the rides and food booths here in the Midway are putting the final touches on their booths. A lot of the rides are doing some of those test runs here behind me. And the theme of this year's fair is the place to be of 2023. Now, fair officials are making sure that this is also the safe place to be. They're teaming up with the Pitt County Sheriff's Office to make sure that this year's event is successful.
It's very exciting.
The Pitt County American Legion Fair has been around for more than a century now, and it is always a fan favorite.
There's going to be lots of things to do. We have the rides are being set up. We have the food vendors, the children's barnyard. We have activities set up for them to do.
There's something here for the whole family.
Kids love looking at the animals, and the adults too.
This year, officials are also working to make sure it's not only fun, but also safe.
We have metal detectors at each gate. We have two at each gate. Also, we have cameras set up so everyone will be on camera.
Private security and the Pitt County Sheriff's Office will also be assisting.
Our patrol deputies will be on duty doing foot patrols in the area. Also, we'll be roaming parking lot. We've done every efforts we can to make the fair as safe as possible this year.
The Sheriff's Office will have up to 18 deputies on duty each day, along with up to 12 private security officers. It's all to make sure the thrills from the night come only from the rides.
They can relax and have a good time, enjoy the festivities.
It is a family fair, always has been, and we want it to be fun and safe for the families, because that's what it's all about. It's a family, it's a community.
Some other rules in place, like you can't bring a weapon or a large backpack through the gate. Other than that, everyone here is ready to go and also to have a fun time. It all starts at 5 o'clock tomorrow with an opening ceremony. Rides will then open at 5:30. There is also a carload deal happening tomorrow night. You can find all of those details on our website at WNCT.com. Live in Greenville, Aaron Jenkins, 9 on your side.
Looking